What's up, baby?
Man, how does it feel? How does it feel to be in the biggest fight since Tyson and Lennox Lewis in America?
Man, it feels wonderful, man. You know, anything the greats have done to come behind them, to repeat history is amazing because we see what history is, and we want to make it better in our generation now. I want people to remember the times now. I don't want them to worry about what happened in the golden days or whatever. We can make the golden days. The fans made the golden days. That's why they was golden, because of the fans made them. They can do the same thing here. And about the fighters who fight, this is, you guys make it. If you want to see fights, you make the fights. If you don't want to see it, don't support it. And that's just bottom line. Nobody making no one pay to come and see nothing. So with that being said, if you're not forced to give your money, don't worry about complaining. Because if you buy some food, you ain't gonna just, you're gonna complain, but you're gonna go get your money back, right? So y'all got the power. So make things happen. We just want to make it better. I want to make it better. I looked and see, I take in everybody say about, oh, the old fighters, the old days, boxing this. You got the most exciting people right here in all weight division. Boxing has never been so lit in a long time like it is right now. The heavyweight has never been so lit in a long time than what it is right now. And me, Fury, a lot of the other guys in the heavyweight division have brought it out of the darkness, man. This is exciting times for all fans of boxing. And I'm going to make sure I continue to deliver what I've been delivering. And that's the knockout. That's what y'all want to see. You want to get dressed and look real good, come to a fight. You want to see a nice, entertaining competition fight. And then you want to see somebody get their ass knocked the fuck out. And that's the bottom line. And then after that, you can go party and celebrate and talk about what you've seen. And even look at some reels or highlights in the end. Because I'm going to make a Sprite commercial out here for sure. I'm going to make him go viral, like I did Stavern. Shout out to Stavern. How you doing? Right here.